My name is Ulmp Broccoli, an exorcist legitimized by the Vatican. Today I received a desperate message from a mother. Her name is Angela, and I'm on my way to her home. I think this case is really serious. Her husband, David, he killed their only child and then fled. And in her message she told me about supernatural events and that her husband had been changed. I will help this woman as much as I can. So, let's get inside.
As the door opened, I looked at her blue eyes, whose hope was cast away long ago. Angela told me everything. Told me about her recent arrival at her new home, about her nightmares, about how suddenly she saw furniture moving by itself. And the worst part of it, her husband speaking nonsense words. David, bathed in blood, had vanished in the middle of the night, leaving her only the mangled body of her own son. The police described it as a father who had killed his son and run away. After the cops left, a strange symbol was found by her, painted on the basement's walls. Trembling with fear, she locked the door and kept herself away from it. Now that the police had done their job, it was time for me to do my own. I was sure to give this woman back her peace.
Angela needed some time off and went into town. In the meantime, I can explore this house. The basement is locked. Maybe that's a good thing. Oh, Angela forgot her wallet. I'm sure she'll be back soon to get it. This strange deer head. It's creepy. I can feel a strange presence. It's getting cold here. Hey, why's the door open? By the Pope! This house is really being haunted by the devil. You! It's all you! The power of Christ compels you! Go back to where you came from! Nice. Stupid deer. Hey, this room is locked. Maybe I can find the key somewhere here. Okay, now let's go to the bathroom. Help! Help! Just the circuit. Okay, it's a bathroom. What do we have here? Rosary! That gives me more power. Great. Okay, to the next room. Where is this damn rabbit? The light again. Rosary. That smells nice. The baby's room. I can feel the devil here. In the name of God, give this mother back her peace. Ah, the rabbit. The power of Christ compels you. The door opened. Great. So, maybe that's a sign. I have to go outside. Okay. Whoa. What a lovely garden. It's great here. Oh. And who are you? Yeah. What a cutie you are. What a cutie you are. Hey, and what's that? Is that a toilet? Here in the garden? In the cold? Ah, great. This is the key I was looking for. Well, since we are here... Jesus Christ. That was needed. Angela comes back to get her wallet. Then let's go back to the house.
God.
Oh my God! Angela! I'm on my way! Angela! It's sealed by some dark energy. There must be another way in. Maybe through the window. That's her husband. I need to help Angela. More rosary. By the might of God, give me your strength. I feel stronger. And I feel wiser. Thank you, my Lord. And now, back to business. I'm on my way, Angela. There's a door. Okay. Let's try this. Yes! It's working! Oh no! Angela! I'm so sorry. May God take you to heaven, Angela. Where's the husband? Maybe he's in the locked room. Let's find out. Stop staring at me! You goddamn dear! Okay, what do we have here? Tools and other equipment. A health kit, nice. And a screwdriver. That's perfect for opening the basement. Stupid head. The light flickers again. Jesus! Jesus Christ! The devil himself! The devil himself is here! Oh God! Lord! The Lord is my shepherd! I have everything I need. He lets me rest in fields of green grass and leads me to quiet. Lord, please forgive me my sins. Okay, back to work. The blood, the trail, it leads back to the basement. I knew it. Hmm. Okay, it's open now. Let's get inside. Aha, more rosary. Great. Jesus Christ! Lord help me. Hello? Is anybody here? The power of Christ compels you! The power of Christ compels you! Is it over? That's her husband. That's David. And this, a strange painting. Okay. Where am I? Everything is dark, and the air smells burnt. The signs of the devil are everywhere. Oh my God. I'm very sure where I am. I am in hell. I need more energy. I need more power to survive this. I need a blessing from heaven. I need a holy shotgun. Huh? What's happening to me? I wasn't able to protect Angela, so I only have one task left in my life. I think it's time to fight hell! For the Pope! Damn! Damn! Oh, what a lovely shotgun!